Hi everyone, we recently ran an art class at Justus Prep and the students did an amazing job. Check it out.
Run your hand across it, make sure that everything is damp. Pick up the pencil and just draw. You're just gonna draw a line. And we're gonna run it right along that line on the bottom. You can go past that line, down to the ground. We're gonna begin to bring that color down. Thick on the top, lighter as it goes down. And add that orange in. Okay. Blending it in with the yellow. I'm gonna choose where I want that sun setting, and I'm going to color it all in white, nice and thick. And you're just going to run it right across that horizon line. As I go higher, I'm lifting up my brush, and when I lift it, it gets thinner. Just naturally will thin out. Again, if you see that it's not coming out smoothly, that means there's not enough water. You need it to be like ink. Now the acacia tree, the way the leaves form, is it's a little bit thicker in the center and it thins out.
you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button and subscribe. For more information about our classes and programs at Justus Prep, please visit us at justusprep.com. Thanks again.